Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do our drive out video in this 2010 model Bobcat E42. That's a 42 horsepower mini Draco machine. And as it comes on out of the machine, you're going to see it's got an 18-inch digging bucket right there. It's got the 59-inch front push button. It does have the remote and rocking on the side boom. Come on out here, you see the track, what it's supposed to do. There's a little tear on the side of this track that we talked about. It does function, it does boom. The traction is pretty decent. Besides that, about 50% wear, we can see. The machine has got new paint on the machine. It goes forward, it goes backwards. It's an E42 series. That's that tighter turning radius right here. On all time, Brad Sox, you're going to find a 2010 Bobcat E42 mini Traco. Come on, Southfield. Thank you.